wrestling on the map. The man that has made everyone in the World Wrestling Federation shake. The man that has made everyone here sit on the edge of their chairs waiting for his arrival. Now, if you'll all stand and show the proper respect, you, dummy, go get the carpet, the red one, and roll it out. Let's do it right this time.
Bobby Heenan, what are you
what
doing
am I
here?
Doing? Relax. It's not like Hulk Hogan coming out, where everybody says, here's Hulk Hogan. Whoopee, big deal. I'm going to show you a proper way to introduce somebody.
Oh, the royal
show
treatment.
It the right way. Yes, this is the royal treatment. You got it clean? Okay, move it off the set. Now, it's time. Live and in living color, the greatest world's heavyweight champion in the history of this great sport. And it's my pleasure to introduce, you got it, the real world's champion, Ric Flair! Let's hear it!
Ric Flair, I will not contest the fact that you are known to be one of the greatest wrestlers in the world. But in the process of arriving here in the World Wrestling Federation, you have incurred the wrath of not only Rowdy Roddy Piper, but the World Wrestling Federation champion, Hulk Hogan. Are you ready to take on either of these superstars?
Recognized as one of the best wrestlers in the world, is that the way you introduced me?
Well, yes, I would agree with that statement.
Well, why don't we start from the top? First of all, several months ago, the greatest mind in this sport, my close friend, Bobby Heenan, and I put together what you might call the winning package. Heenan, Flair, world champion, greatest mind, and we decided that if the money was right, that Ric Flair, instead of hollering to get in the doors of the WWF, ought to take that huge step and stand right in front of the doors, knock as hard as he could, and challenge the man that you all recognize as the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion. Well, Hulk Hogan, I'll get to you in a minute. First of all, let me get to a guy by the name of Roddy Piper. Because, Piper, before I get wound up on Hogan, you and I got a little short bit of business to take care of. In my absence, the greatest mind in our sport brought my World Heavyweight Championship trophy out on national television. Not to be braggadocious, not to show off, but merely to let the world know that the real world's heavyweight champion was going to be coming to the WWF. Well, lo and behold, did you think it wasn't going to happen? Did you think the greatest mind in this sport would walk out here?